stuff taken away. Not really happened is because I got banned on PlayStation on my account. I got banned for 30 days because, you know, I got sold in the stage 2K and I got really mad. So I texted the dude that sold me and I was like cussing him out and everything. And I got reported and I got banned. Yes, I know it's very, very, very depressing. I was hella mad for those 30 days. Don't get me twisted, you know. But, you know, it was my fault for getting banned, man. You know, fuck Sony for that, though. You know, fuck Sony. Fuck Sony for what they did to me. I didn't deserve that shit. But, you know. I can't stop that shit, so. It doesn't matter. If I'm being honest. Yeah, and I was gonna stream my other account. I was, but I couldn't. Because it was already linked onto this account, so I couldn't like hop on another account to stream. So you know, that's what pretty much happened. Oh shit. How is he not dead from that? She left her. Someone's getting pushed. Attack. I have an amazing name, by the way. Best team in the game. I see you. Oh my god, KKB, he's got TikTok. That was a scar. Bro, I want a scar. Oh my god, that's not a chest. No attack. Bro, I swear to god, I'm almost getting those. Damn, bitch. can't fight that shit, bro. Look at my fucking health now. Shit. I'm not in class. Why do you want my headset? What? Why do you want it? What did I do?